are in the Thieves Guild and all of its glory. Let's go tell a Mercer Frey the truth.
Interest you in some marksman training?
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is brave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross. Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my after we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch me. Only we knew where she was.
Business, I've got something I need you to do. Well, as you know, the guild's growing and things are looking... The only thing we're lacking is a reliable way to transport our merchandise across Skyrim. I'm not sure if you've noticed, but there are several Khajiit caravans that travel across the realm. They're shrewd traders and don't mind getting their hands dirty. I've bartered with their leader, Rasad, on more than one occasion. Actually, I want you to bring him something. You see, the caravans are notorious for transporting illegal substances. Present Rasad with this satchel of moon sugar, and I bet my last septum he'll make a deal. Well, looks like you're fitting in well down. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of course. Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
Okay.
You'll find Rasad in his caravan.
Just
don't do anything stupid.
Looks like I need to go Did I just go in the railway vaults? I was just sitting here saying I need to go back and get a piece of my armor. And I just went the wrong way entirely. Okay, so genuinely I probably need to see about upgrading my aqua armor.
Did you want something?
Where exactly am I looking? Hang on, where's the ladder? Ladder? Okay. I lost my... Oh, there it is. Okay, my chest is
here.
Did
you want something?
Okay, we're going to go store some things. Store is the dragon bones and stuff that I actually can't afford to lose. Yeah. genuinely think we're ready. Okay.
What things to do?
We'll speak another time.
Oh, I forgot.
If you need marksman training, add your number.
Okay, let's see. Ah, the red ones are stolen. Which is basically all the ingredients and stuff.
Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
Okay.
Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. Thieves Guild armor removed. Thieves Guild armor added. No, that's a major difference. Wow.
Welcome
else?
To the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild.
Ooh.
Show me what you've got.
Actually, I might actually want some of these. Wow. Expensive, but I might want some of these. Some of the enchantments I don't have already. Prolonged invisibility. Wow. But, you know, I'll take those. Just because.
You'll find Rasad with his caravan group. Just don't do anything stupid when you get there.
Can't promise that. Can't promise I won't do anything stupid.
I'd say.
Guess we're on our way. I didn't get much of an armor rating. Sanctum. So where this sanctum is. Let's see if I can find someplace close and place would be to go to Windhelm and just travel from there. I guess. Oh, I don't know.
We should discover.
I'm thinking maybe we should discover Winterhold before then. Maybe. but I guess we're on our way. Snowvale Sanctum. Just discover that first and then go ahead and head on over there. A dragon? Oh god. Did Fayenvale just die? Yep, Fayenvale's not dead. Okay. You know what? We're going to do healing hands before he dies. Thank you. I died too. I guess we both died. And I guess when it came to Fayenvale, we both died. Trying to get to Winterhold. Ironic. Ironic, we got faced by a dragon. Just to make things easier on myself.
Where do you want to go?
Just to make things easier. Because I would
climb and back, and we'll be off.
Thank you. Yep, come on, Vandale. We'll just make our way from there to Snowmail Ruin. Because there's something we need in Winterhold as it is. That'll make things easier for us. For me.
My job is to serve the Jarl.
And you'd have me do what? Join the College of Prince about casting spells?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Vampire hunters or something.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
This is the College of Winter.
A safe haven from... Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find with... Yes, the School of Illusion can be... It would seem that the college has what... Not just anyone, is a small test, if you will. The fear spell has saved the life of many an illusion mage. If you could cast it on the seal, I look forward to it.
Okay, The fear spell.
The college is an asset to Skyrim. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
Welcome, apprentice.
I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Okay, well, unfortunately, we're just gonna go ahead and follow her, I guess. But we're not gonna really report to Mirabelle. Not really. We're actually going to go to the Illusion Master and see if we can get a certain spell. Anyway, cross the bridge at your own peril, darling. You can see why. Think about fixing the bridge? For the invisibility dude. I think he might be on the same floor. I think he might be on the second floor. Lady.
It's lies, all of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies.
Thank you, the Restoration Lady.
No? Well, then she hasn't gotten to you. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you.
So I think I entered the wrong hall, then. I might have actually entered the wrong hall. Yep, I think I might have entered the wrong one.
Alright then.
Might have entered the wrong hall.
I'm working on some very important... You mean the official... All right, then. The exact nature. You mean the official sort of business? Well, no. No, not really. Until next time.
Okay.
If you're working on any...
I think I'll have to go all the way around to the next mall. There it is, the hall that I'm looking for, possibly.
Sure, I was invisible, or at least transparent. You have gone beyond my teachings, which is quite a feat. I did not, but there is always more to learn. I believe you are ready for the next step. Knowledge of truly powerful illusion spells is here at the college, but it is hidden from those who might misuse it. I shall teach you a spell to discern things hidden from others. With it, you will be able to acquire the texts you need.
Okay.
Bring all four to me, and I shall use them to inscribe the spells for you.
Oh, okay.
Farewell.
Vision of Tenthai. Should be easy to find these there. What the? Okay, that was weird. Here. unfortunately, I'm not finding these texts very easily. So I guess I will cut ahead until I find all four of them. I'll see you guys then.
There are also spells that help in avoiding spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
My God. I just took all of it. Well, now we're getting somewhere. Open to Skyrim. So, we're back, guys. Okay, guys, we're back. And in my progression, I have learned the spells of invisibility, mayhem, pacify, rally, rout, hysteria, harmony, and I learned, of course, the vision of tenth eye. Okay, so what we're going to do is now we're going to put invisibility on. See how this works.
You are new here, are you not? We have not spoken. Sir, I am Savos. I am quite... But I do... Are we clear?
Mm.
No. We also must make an effort to avoid worsening what Skyrim thinks of us.
Very well.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Interesting. I'm just invisible now. Oh, good. He still follows me. I wonder if he follows me still. Some random person following the ghost. Okay, well, I guess now we are on our way to the Snowvale Sanctum. Here we go. Snowberries. Just gonna remain pretty much invisible. It's actually easier this way. shrine's up there. Okay, now I'm just curious. Invisibility. I'm going completely out of my way for this. We'll just keep going to this Novale Sanctum. We'll see the Shrine of Azura later.
Another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of honey brew mead with me. Yeah. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune. Stuff here. Prices. Oh, you know what? I'll take that. The Snowvale Sanctum. This close. It's so close.
I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside. No, Ethelbert. Let's get moving. I'm sorry, I was... You're leading, and I'm following. That's just makes... The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it. We both agree it's best to keep the... She was a... She would... Gallus trusted her too much and let her get... If you want to... Gallus would call her his greed. One thing's certain, I... 25 years ago, when I arrived, Gallus stepped from the shadows. Before he uttered a sound, an arrow pierced it. Before I could even draw my blade, her second... Carlia was a... I staggered away from the ruin. The last thing I saw was Carlia dumping his body into an opening atop the ruins. And up to this day, I've regretted allowing her to escape, even if it... The guild was thrown into disarray. Several stepped up and tried to claim Gallus's former position, and sides quickly formed behind these men, and the ratway became a bloodbath. I saw what they did to Gallus. I wanted to use the guild's resources to hunt down Carlia. Fortunately, I persevered, and the other groups were either killed or they left Skyrim. The infighting had taken months to subside, which gave her time to go into hiding and carefully cover her track. I spent thousands of septum and used every contact at my disposal. But it was as if she had simply vanished. Like I said before, she was the best.
So, we will start the Snowvale Sanctum next time. See you guys then.